OCO, everybody. Pretty sure they're otters that we have living here. And they're back today. I'm trying to walk up and get a better bit of footage of them. They're over there playing at the neighbor's dock. Yeah, those are otters. Definitely otters. I'm just out here having a good old time. See if I can come out here and sit without scaring them off. Let's see what we can do here. Sorry for the shaky camera. At least three of them, maybe four. They didn't see me. I think they're no, they're staying right there. That's good. Those are definite otters. Those ain't beavers. That is amazing. Pestering old big white boy. They're having a ball. Just playing. Oh yeah, there's four of them at least. Looks like that one might have a fish. That's cool. So very cool. Definitely don't like hanging around with me. Maybe I can get them used to me eventually. Crows are singing. It's a beautiful day. Oh, there's still one up here playing. One right up there playing. Maybe five. Oh, there he is over here. Oh, maybe he don't know I'm over here. Let's see what happens. He's definitely laying in the area, but he's not coming up very much. Definitely a family of otters that moved in. Where'd they come from? Up the creek, maybe. They're out here playing, having a good old time. That one must have been the mama with the pups. Good a video this is gonna be. This is just gonna be a bunch of footage of otters on Thanksgiving Day. Wado created. creator for allowing me to see this. Thank you for all our blessings. Playing in them weeds. It's probably the daddy. There he is. They will circle around and come up on my side. Be kind of neat. Weeds. So he's definitely gonna come this way. That's good. There. As my hands are starting to burn. He's over there in that corner playing. Kingfisher's fussing over there. This is so cool. Must be chasing some fish right there. Oh, he's coming over this way somewhere. I can see he's moving in the water. Hauling butt. He's hunting something. Back eating it. It's definitely an otter. hands are getting sore. Kind of burning right now, holding this phone up. Kind of hoping that his family would come over here and join him up close. That would have been awesome. But if I got this opportunity to get this close to him, I'll probably get another one. Sounds pretty cool. Definitely need to get my camera from Addy and practice some shots. It looks like they're nesting or denning or whatever otters do over on my side where the spring is, back in the back. So we'll have to see if I can figure out where they're at and get some shots of them from a distance with a long lens. But I guess y'all are getting a Thanksgiving otter video. Hope y'all enjoy. Have a blessed and happy Thanksgiving. Wado for watching.